CS versus IT. This is a question I get all the time.
Computer science deals mostly with the skills needed to build complex systems. IT generally focuses on solving problems for customers.
In IT, it's more hands-on. You program, you install.
If you are working in the information technology, you will be working to design the network and implement the security controls and other controls on the network devices.
It's generally more fun for those people who enjoy coding already to jump into IT because you're going to get to do more hands-on coding, making an app, making some user interface, making a robot work.
Computer science is a bit more theoretical. It involves more abstraction. It involves more creativity.
Ever increasingly more today, our world is driven by algorithms and computer systems. So being able to understand the role that these algorithms play in our everyday lives can equip you for just about any career.
Computer science gives you the creativity to analyze big data.
You as a student have to reflect on what are your superpowers, and if you're more interested in the sort of abstraction of the mathematics and the algorithms, or if you prefer to be solving problems for your customers and your business.
Computer science is about creating, and IT is about implementation.
Student who likes math and programming should go into computer science. Student who likes hands-on activity should go into IT and cloud computing.
Yeah, I like to say computer science is applied mathematics, whereas IT is applied computer science.
You love math and you love working with algorithms and abstraction layers, I would say go into computer science. If you are less of a researcher and you prefer to work directly with the systems that are solving problems with your customers, then I would say go into IT. The best part of my job is to work with institutions like Nova and Nova students and accelerate their trajectory into a job. And it's a really exciting time to be taking a course or a degree at Nova.